Let's see what this Coca-Cola can does to my blood sugar. It has, per 100 grams, carbohydrates 10.6 grams, of which sugars 10.6 grams. No protein, no salt, no fat, no saturated fat or regular fat. So there isn't much nutrition in this. So let's see what it does for me. Oh, you need a drink like this on a day as hot as this. It's 32 degrees today in the UK. Okay, it's been a couple of hours since I had that can of Coke. As you can see here, there's a spike. The spike came actually pretty aggressively since I had that can. Before that was a flat line. I normally don't have, you know, drinks like that with fizz and high sugar, and they don't really suit me anyway if I feel uncomfortable. But I think, individual results may vary. So, seek medical advice and stay tuned for more.